Oh, I was telling you about Roots and Refuge Farm. So, Jess and her husband Maya, and before they got together, she was already starting to explore her farming preparedness side and did so in an apartment. And so she coined the phrase, "Let your waiting room be your classroom." And so I just got a lot of inspiration and hope from her. And I mean, I hope I can pass that on to you, right?